What's that? You see?
From who do you expect to get it?
From the sky.
Thank you. morning. Hello. To our distinguished ministers and chiefs of defense, thank you for joining. I'm Celeste Wallander, Assistant Secretary of Defense for the International, for joining us again today. We value your presence and are looking forward to hearing your thoughts here shortly. So now please let me introduce Secretary of Defense.
Thank you, Celeste. I want to express my deepest condolences for the tragic loss of life. I'm proud to be here with representatives from across the globe. And we're here to reaffirm our resounding support for a free and sensible invasion of Ukraine. Putin thought that in a matter of days, his forces would, as President Biden said last week in his State of the Union ages, in a test for the world. Played with urgency, the urgency that the moment demands. Time and time again, it has mattered that we delivered on what we promised to Ukraine. Putin's war of choice began. Ukrainian soldiers have won the battles. They pushed back invading Russian forces with javelins and stingers and other systems donated by the resilience of Ukraine's people and the courage of Ukraine's troops. To help Ukraine fight for its territory, its sovereignty, and its freedom. And to ensure that any setbacks are only temporary. And together, over the long haul, and help Ukraine hold and advance during the spring counteroffensive. Meetings continue to embody the unshakable, enduring support for Ukraine from all. None of us could have accomplished this much alone. So we're fortunate to be joined again by my good friend, Ukrainian Minister of Defense, Oleksiy Reznikov, and Oleksiy, thanks for your leadership and for joining us together so that Ukraine has combat credible capabilities that matter and endure.
At the historic ninth meeting of the Ukraine Defense Conference, as Celeste
Wallander forces would seize Kyiv and overthrow Ukraine's democratically elected government. We've risen to this challenge with unity and resolve. We've moved out with urgency. Your hands did not falter. In the years since Putin's war of choice began, Ukrainian soldiers have won the battles of Kyiv, Kharkiv, and Kherson. They pushed back invading Russian forces with javelins and stingers and other systems donated that will prevail. And more countries have rushed to help Ukraine. Your presence here just proves that countries of goodwill will be temporary. And together, this contact group has made it clear that we will support Ukraine in urgency. We will again deliver the support that we have to coordinate our contributions to Ukraine from all over the world. This contact unity of purpose are working together to provide Leopard battle tanks to Ukraine. For more armored power, creating and synchronizing our support, so that Ukraine has combat credible capabilities. Let me commend you for your team's cooperation on this. Ukraine is committed to make right to live in peace and security. It's also about the kind of world that our